channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. As you have seen by the title, I will be showing you some of the pieces that I got from Target this past weekend. I have started collecting pieces for my fall wardrobe, and of course I'm going to share them with you guys. I honestly found some really good stuff at Target. Not surprised, but they are also having their 20% off clothing sale until September 26th. So this is the perfect time to go shop Target. Make sure you sign up for Target Circle so you can get the 20% off. You just have to register with your phone number. It's super easy. I will link a blog post down below. It will have the link to register for Target Circle, and it will have all the links to all of the pieces that I'm going to show you today so you can shop your favorite. Before we get into this video, make sure you hit that red subscribe button down below. Turn on your bell so you get post notifications every time I post a new video so you never miss a thing, honey, okay? And you don't want to miss anything that's going on this channel, because of course I'm going to be bringing you all the fall fashion, and exciting things are going on. Like, we are buying a house. If you haven't seen my first house update video, we went to the design center. You can check that out. I'm gonna link it up at the top so you can go watch it as soon as you're done with this one. But let's get into the video. So literally the first thing that I saw when I walked into Target was this big rack of pants, and these pants were gorgeous. Like, they had so many different colors and so many different patterns and designs. I picked up personally 3, and I was trying to be very, very picky because I wanted every pair of pants on the rack, but I ended up picking these 3 out, and I love these prints. All of them are super, super soft, and they're super stretchy. So they have a really good stretch, and they are really good length. I will probably wear these all fall long. They are so versatile. You can dress it up, you can dress it down, wear it with sneakers, wear it with booties, heels. So many versatility options can be done with these pants, and I think they are the perfect fall staple that you must have in your closet. So the next section that I kind of ran across was their big section with all of their hats, their gloves, and their headbands. They had so many colors, so many different varieties, and it is honestly the best thing to go pick them up now while they're 20% off. You can get them for really good discount, and they will last you forever. I believe I bought a pair of like gloves and hats and the headbands from Target like 3 years ago, and I still have used all of that stuff now. Next piece of clothing that I picked up from Target was actually this really cute pink corduroy overall dress. It is so soft and so cute, you guys. Like, it is like perfect fall staple, and it is like a must have. Like, I think everybody should have one of these in their closet because you can put it and dress it up so many different ways and make it so cute. You can wear it with, you know, knee-high boots, you can wear it with tennis shoes, so many different options. But I think it is a staple dress to have in your closet in any color, honestly. Target had a bunch of different colors in cardigans and in sweaters, and they were all so soft and beautiful. I personally did not pick up any of the cardigans or sweaters because I literally picked up a whole bunch of cardigans and sweaters from Nordstrom's during the anniversary sale. But like this cardigan, I actually got it from Nordstrom's, and Target literally had the same burnt orange sweater that was obviously cheaper. So it is the perfect, they have like the perfect dupes to high-end sweaters with the same quality that will work just as good for any fall wardrobe. You can't have a fall wardrobe without a plaid flannel shirt, okay? I love this platform shirt. I love the color green, like this dark green for fall. But this flannel is like super soft. It literally feels like a blanket. Like you put it on and you feel like you're like snuggled in a blanket somewhere. But I like it also because it is like a little bit on the longer side. So if you wanted to wear it with jeans or leggings, and you don't necessarily like want your butt out, like it covers your butt very nicely. And you don't even have to like size up. I got this in a size small and it still covers all my big behind back there. Target also had this like perfect little section of these crew neck short sleeve shirts that had the perfect fall colors. They were so soft. All of them were so soft. I actually picked up two. I picked up this, like, it looks red on camera, but it's actually more of like a burnt orange color. And then I picked up this mustard colored shirt as well. And these will definitely be staple pieces in my wardrobe. They also had a really good section of graphic t-shirts, and graphic t-shirts are perfect for everything, every occasion, all season, every season. And you can pair them with anything: jeans, joggers, leggings, dressed up pants, if you're kind of going for that chic work look. But I picked up two. I got me a good ACDC shirt, and it's like blue gray kind of color that's very neutral but will go with a lot of different things. And then I just picked up this little turquoise short that just says relax on it. Last but certainly not least, you know I had to go check out Target's shoe section. I love Target shoes. They're super comfortable, especially when they come out with their fall boots. I literally am obsessed with them. If you haven't seen my fall boot haul from last year, I'll link that up at the top. You can check it out. A lot of those boots in that video were from Target, actually. But I ended up finding two pair of boots, and I didn't get either one of them at the store because they did not have my size. But they were so cute. They were like these long, like knee-length tan boots. They had a heel on them and they were so adorable. And then I also picked up these, like, they were like a cognac camel color booties that also had a heel on them. And they are like literally going to be staple pieces in the wardrobe. You have to have a good suede boot and a good leather boot of both of these colors. I already have the leather, I just needed the suede. So you guys, make sure you go down in the description box below so you get to the blog post that has all of these items linked for you for easy access, and so you can sign up for Target Circle so you get 20% off at checkout when you shop at Target. You have to be signed up for Target Circle to have a phone number to enter it at checkout to get the 20% off. Make sure you download the app so you can add the 20% off women's clothing to your Target Circle, and then you will be good to go. Also, make sure you follow me on my Instagram at Kiana Monet so you can see all of the amazing ways that I style all of my fall pieces, and so you get health updates on the regular. I post on my Instagram all the time about the house, so make sure you go follow me so you don't miss anything. So make sure you hit that red subscribe button down below. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys in the next one. I hope you guys enjoy it. Bye.